satellite achieves an Earth orbit, inaugurating the space age. A month later, Sputnik 2 launches a dog, Laika, into space. Soviet leader Nikita Khrushchev uses the event as proof of communist superiority. President Eisenhower refuses to engage in the space race. But the newly elected John F. Kennedy is all in.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this nation is out.
Oh, Kitty. Be nice.
United States, July 20th, 1969.
No.
The Apollo program, with a mission to...
Don't wiggle your ears at me.
...is already underway. Werner von Braun's Saturn V, a three-stage vehicle, is set for the moon landing. Once in lunar orbit, astronaut Neil Armstrong crawls into the lunar module, the Eagle. He and fellow astronaut Buzz Aldrin descend toward the moon until they find a clear area on which to land. Hours later, Neil Armstrong is the first man to set foot on the moon's surface. In 2014, history is made again. A million miles away with the success of the Philae Comet landing.
He's like, this is taking my washcloth.
The mission is likened to landing on a speed. The Rosetta satellite's navigation camera measures the comet's trajectory and closes in.
When the kids go to sleep, the parents will pay.
Maps and measures it and searches for a landing spot.
It's like, what the hell happened to me? Elsa.
Scientists believe comets may be a break from the creation of the universe. Man has more plans for the future. OSIRIS-REx will land on an asteroid and bring back samples.
Where'd it go, Elsa?
It will also study the Yarkovsky effect. When sunlight hits the side of a rotating asteroid, one side and then another, the asteroid's change in temperature can suddenly propel it in a different direction, even closer to Earth.